And now it's time to practice the transactions that we just learned. This is what your trial balance should look like before this exercise set. Make sure that each number is the same. If not, then you could either fix your numbers with the techniques that we learned about, or you could download the file that goes with this video that's found on the same page that you found this video. Here is what the open invoice report should look like before this exercise set. Make sure you compare each one, one by one, to make sure the numbers are correct before you begin. Here are the transactions in this exercise set. Go through them slowly. Make sure that you do them in order to really recreate the conditions of a real job. Imagine that each separate line is a source document, because in a real situation you would not be reading the transactions from a list. Each individual line would be a separate source document that you would read from. When you finish, your trial balance should look like this. If your trial balance does not look like this, then you have to apply the techniques that we learned about in earlier videos to find and fix your mistakes. Here is what the open invoice report should look like after this exercise set. Remember, it's not enough only to check the total of each customer. You have to check each individual open invoice one by one to make sure that you did the exercise correctly. Good luck on your exercise set.